The basics look scary. Like, hey man, these are the gaps. When running the play, you have a responsibility. Can honestly say I never knew what the cornerback's job was on any of those gap coverages. Thanks, Madden. So the linebackers are responsible for the B gaps. Nope. Lineman, linebacker take the A gap. Yeah, okay. B, B, C, C, or. Get into the hot spot and defend B gap to prevent first down. Nope. I got destroyed. I did not do my job. Whatever. Thank you, Line. Force player. Force. We called it outside containment back in my day. Oh, I wasn't supposed to let them get that far. Yeah, they pointed right at me on that one. Yeah, we're gonna try that again. Because I failed that with flying colors. Got me. Now, anybody that know me know that 100% is my thing. Oh shit, hey!
What's up?
Man, I got the ugly face on, sitting here playing Madden. What's up?
Me too. It took like 3 minutes between Greyhound and the airport, and my eyelashes messed it up, and I'm kind of agitated.
Uh-oh. Well, let me see the eyelash. Like, is it your eyelash? Or is it like...
No, of course not.
Like, I'm gonna need... Where your eyelash,
why?
Man.
Because I said, of course not.
Yeah. Like, yeah, you...
Yeah, no, of course not.
I forgot you said you was gonna go out there and you was gonna be somebody different.
Yeah, somebody that can't see.
Apparently. Started out with the lashes and it's like, nah, nigga, you look cute, but you got like the little hairy thing.
Like,
Oh, ouch. I'm gonna drink some water just because of that. Every time I think about that hospital, I drink some more water. Nigga, what? I found this this Mandarin Orange Nestle Splash, and it's pretty great. Like, I'm not usually one for fruit-flavored waters, per se. But of the fruit-flavored waters, I think this one's probably the best one I've had. Because it doesn't have that splendor taste coming from it. I mean, my nigga, water is keeping you alive, nigga. I figure if you gonna do it, make it tasty, right?
It don't matter if it's tasty or not. But I had lotion on it, and
TSA
said,
well,
I was like, hey, y'all can go
to lotion
or whatever.
And
I just put the lotion on before y'all.
I'm dying. I can't, because my pace is in the way. I gotta turn it over.
But,
it's on. Oh. Forgot about y'all for a second. That phone call come in. Know how that go. What's up? I came to sleep. What's up to you? Oh man. Oh shit. They came to smack that nigga back. I hate they didn't righteously they didn't righteously tell me my gap for real, know what I mean? Oh, he got us. Wham! Oh, nah, man. Nah, man. You can't go in there with that softness, man. You gotta run in there. You gotta pop that dude, man. Yeah. I dove on that nigga. That wasn't where we were supposed to go with that. I didn't make his job no easy. I need to understand. Like, you know ain't nobody finna just let you square up and hit the ass, LP. Oh, come on, man. Try again. Yeah, I'm trying again. Yeah. Oh yeah, he took us. Mm-hmm. Defense, man. You're not covering your gap, ALP. That gap assignment thing that they tell you with X is bullshit. So, now that we know that. I'm here for that nigga. Yeah, my gap. Mm-hmm. Get back in rhythm with you. I say that don't count, bro. Yeah, that don't count. We stop that. I'm here for you now. Yeah. Uh-oh. Mm-hmm. Gotcha. Mm-hmm. Uh-oh. Nope, nowhere. Y'all see that muscle memory coming back, y'all? Uh-oh. Where you going? Oh, he got me. Gotcha. Yeah. Yeah. I know y'all can see me. I'm over there doing a little victory dance right now. After years of no Madden, we in this thing again, y'all. Let him have too much room and freedom. False focus. Yeah, you got trampled on, my boy. Hit him low. Got him. Got him. Already got him. Num-nums. Num-num-num-nums. Alright. That's that. I'm glad they don't have that guy reading that crap off anymore. That shit was wildly annoying.
Most inside run plays work by having lead blockers create an advantage at a particular gap. This advantage opens up running lanes.
Shut your motherfucking ass up, man. Like, don't nobody want to hear that shit every play. Like, I just want to understand what's going on. You know? So I appreciate that, man. I just left the lane open for me to do it. Not lying. They're giving these niggas the easiest of motherfucking chances to do this. Like, I think this shit is unreal.